The Holy Spirit comes on people. He desires to come upon all flesh. Because it is a decree, it is a word. He respects God's word. Sure. The moment he sees the flesh taking over his commands, you grieve him. Holy Spirit cannot share a body. You are the temple of the Holy Ghost. And he desires to use the whole body. There is no sudden breakthrough in your life unless you spend quality time in seeking the face of God. Imagine where God can make you to be a well. Whereby everybody who comes to you receives from God. If they ever want to hear God, they have to come next to you and they can hear God. If they want to receive the touch of God, they come simply next to you. God can touch them. That's come by the ability for you to maintain what you're going to receive tonight. If the Spirit is able to create what is physical, it is a sign that the Spirit is bigger than the physical. So the moment you take hold of what is spiritual, any physical things around you become like a footstep. Nothing excites you more as what can he show you in the realm of the Spirit. And let me tell you something. If you are not able to demonstrate the glory of God in your life, in your Christianity, you are still far from getting the truth. What your master can do, you can do. Many are those who are coming close to Jesus, but you are those who are getting transformed. So that means coming close to Jesus does not really change you, but your ability to accept his teaching will change. The anointing in the office is different than the personal anointing that is within you. It's always in the midst of challenges in your life that God takes you in a higher level. From today, pray like you are dying tomorrow. Read the Bible like you are dying tomorrow. Live today like you are, there is no tomorrow. That changed my life. Having all the private jet cars and showing off, that is not the way to heaven. There is only one way to heaven. You can make fruits of the Spirit available in this world. Anything we do without the heart to be involved, it is a sin.
Vyote tunafanya pasipo mioyo yetu kuwa na
Mungu. Even prayer,
hata maombi.
Even being in church here,
hata kuwa kanisani.
If your heart is not involved, you are sinning.
Kama moyo wako hauko hapa, wewe unafanya dhambi kanisani.
That's what the Bible says. What you do not do with faith, it is a sin in woman.
Na usipofanya ni dhambi pasipo imani.
Are you happy? As they say, let us go in the house of God. My heart is happy. Are you happy to serve God? Are you happy to be in this atmosphere? Are you happy to be in this place just for God? Or are you simply pushed to be holy? Thanks for the voice of God has spoken to you.
Tubu, maana sauti ya Mungu imenena nini.